When you're styling yourself for Easter, you gotta wear bright colors. We got a light blue V-neck sweater. We got a pink shirt with a collar underneath. It's a nice dress shirt. We got a watch. Got a Calvin Klein belt. Old Navy jeans. We got some white Adidas. Sweater is from apartment 9. And the dress shirt is from Alfani. So, that's how we're styling it for Easter. Looking sharp. Looking colorful, making a statement. It's Resurrection Day. It's Easter. Resurrection Day. Jesus rose from the dead. You gotta look happy and nice and look really good. All right. So these are the white Adidas. Court. They got black on one side, white on the inside. Looks like Easter egg shells. They're perfectly clean and white. That's what you want. Old Navy, indestructible, acid wash jeans. We got no-show socks from Nautica. That's what we're doing for Easter. Yeah. Okay. And of course, no outfit's gonna be complete without a pair of sexy shades. What's up? These are from Polaroid. I got them in the Philippines. And the prescription. They're awesome. I love it. Looking good. Badass. If it rains, I have a red hoodie from Alternative that I could wear over it. Just to get in and out of the parking lot. Bright colors is what it's all about on Easter. You want to celebrate the happiness while looking good. And if you want to zip it up, you can, but I recommend showing the beautiful layers. The watch is Geoffrey Beane. It is the blue sapphire. Really looks good with the blue V-neck sweater. Everything I bought is discounted and from clearance racks. So we got the actual brand names, but at a very good price. And that's how I shop. And that's how you should shop too. It's smart. I also have Perry Ellis handkerchief in case you need to pat off some sweat or sneeze or whatever. Blue. And I got a Perry Ellis wallet. Genuine leather. Pretty awesome. So that's what I'm doing. Trying to look good. Happy Easter. Also, I can't forget, this is a purple V-neck from Amazon Essentials. Oh yeah. Every single piece of clothing I am wearing right now, including this hoodie, and not including the sunglasses, which I bought in the Philippines for over $100. Everything I'm wearing is less than $135 or about $140 total for all of this. Now, if you paid full price, you'd be wearing like almost $500 worth of clothing, almost. Maybe $300, maybe I'm exaggerating. But you get what I'm saying. Clearance racks, dude. You can get extreme bargains. All right. Hey-ya! This does not look good, but I've seen it in the magazines. It looks tacky. Don't do it. And you can't go wrong on Easter without a sexy fragrance for the ladies. My fiance loves this. Cool Dudes, Pour Homme, Dales and Dunes. It was from the Philippines. I got it at Walter Mart at the fashion clothing store. Smells great. Oh yeah. I'm ready. Glasses. From optometry, local. This was about 300 something pesos, just about $6, basically. Also, I have been obsessing lately over Alpha M videos and a little bit of teaching men's fashion, so I just felt like making this video because I was bored. Happy Easter.